They stand well, ready, gates open. They're off. Groundbreaker, the first to actually hit the ground from Yankee Lima and also DeTorca. Captain Burglar's coming across with gusto. No one really keen to lead. Captain Burglar's going to try and take them on, and he's burning around the outside. He's using up plenty of fuel to get there, but the Burglar now rolls clear of Yankee Lima. Bandolier Amiss follows them over, and now the favourite Arno the Fox goes up to sit outside of Captain Burglar. Corver's going to look for the front in actual fact at the 1100, going down the back straight. Further back in the field, DeTorca on the outside of Groundbreaker, and they're being followed by His Eminence Crossaro. Last of all is Champagne Gal. Well, she couldn't get to the lead with Arno the Fox. Captain Burglar kicked through once again for Durun, and he held the front at the 800. It's Captain Burglar leading the way by a length. It's the favourite Arno the Fox up running second, a length and a half away. Yankee Lima, Bandolier Amiss has got the running shot at them travelling fourth. A length and a half away then Groundbreaker. They start to put the pace on once more. Then DeTorca, two lengths to His Eminence, who's being ridden along back there in the field. And then a further three, Crossaro back with Champagne Gal. Into the straight there, Captain Burglar has done it from go to woe. At the 350, led the way by a length and a half, Arno the Fox and Bandolier Amiss. Groundbreaker working into the clear, and now His Eminence is starting to put in the big ones on the extreme outside. 150 to go, Captain Burglar joined by Arno the Fox. Captain Burglar digs in, fights, Groundbreaker comes at them now. Here comes Groundbreaker. Groundbreaker storms up. It grabs the lead. Groundbreaker's won it from Captain Burglar. Arno the Fox, His Eminence, peaked on his run for fourth ahead of Yankee Lima. Champagne Gal, Bandolier Amiss did nothing. Further back to DeTorca, and trailing them home at the tail of the field is Crossaro. Groundbreaker. Winning double here for Joey as a party this afternoon. Had the last running shot at them after the pace had been on. Captain Burglar went out hard and fast early, absorbed the pressure to hold the front from Arno the Fox. And again, they had the foot on the accelerator before the corner. But it was Groundbreaker working into the open that has cut them down late. Tight goes second and third, little between Arno the Fox, Captain Burglar for second. Captain Burglar kicks and has run second and nose in front of Arno the Fox. And we're now waiting on fourth. 6-3-2. The winner by Al Maher from Theophania for M. Eppes and R. Harper. Trained by Ted Martinovich and ridden by Joe Azzopardi. 6.50 out to 7. Got into 5.50 there late over Captain Burglar. Gutsy effort by Safeguard out of Cooler's O. Nev Parnham and Kesh Durun. And Arno the Fox loses no fans either with that run by Chance in Time out of Eucla, Liz Stremple and Victoria Corver. Fourth went the way of His Eminence. Got back, was under heavy duress coming into the corner. Brought to the middle, looked as though it was going to run over the top and then blew out late in that last 150. 136.73, so they've gone pretty quickly here. 36.46 the sectional. One length of nose are those margins after the running of the fourth on the card. But a double here for Joey as a party. Race 5, the Schweppes Handicap. One Spillanova comes out. They'll ride Divine Pair closer to the pace there this afternoon from the draw as we take you to the enclosure. And in the winner's circle, Britt Taylor.
Thanks very much, Darren. Yes, I have Ted Martinovich here in the winner's circle. And Ted, 7 days later and you find yourself in the winner's circle. Nice performance there.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, very good run, I thought. Yeah, I'm glad he got up, for sure.
What were you thinking during the run?
Well, I mean, the pace was on. I thought it was pretty good. If you're going to run the mile, I had a little nice and suit him. As it was, I thought it was a pretty fair run race. So I'm glad when he joined in a little bit out and thought if you run the mile, out, he'll beat him. And that's what happened, thank God, yeah.
As you mentioned, there was a question mark about running the mile out, his first time at the trip. What was your gut feel coming into the race?
Well, I thought the last couple of runs that he probably needs a bit further, but then I budded him up from over last week. And it's always a bit of a question mark whether you've done the right thing or not. But as it worked out, it's a wise move now. It was good, yeah.
It absolutely was. He's ticked that mile box. Is this as far as he wants, do you think?
Oh, I think it probably is, yeah. Probably moving on. But I don't think he's a derby horse or anything like that. So it's pretty right, I think, yeah.
You'll take the win today. Well done.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
There's Ted Martinovich and Gott will grab Joey as a party in just a moment. He's going to go inside and weigh in, and then he'll come back out for a chat after bringing up a double and getting the job done on Groundbreaker up to a mile for the first time. The three-year-old Almaher gelding ticks that box, and Joey as a party is catching up with Scott.
We're just going to grab a word from Geordie Turner about his salute at trials during the week, but we'll get Joey as a party instead. Joe, looked like there was a nice genuine tempo there.
Yeah, the race worked out really well. Ended up through about the fence, and I was kind of niggling in running because the pace was very strong, but it worked into the race really nice, and his last 200 was his best.
Ted was saying he probably doesn't look for much further than this. Would that be about right?
Yeah, I don't think so. I think today that was perfect. Your strong tempo with a mile, and he ran that out strong, but he probably doesn't want much further than that at the moment, so but he felt good today.
Two nice rides coming up. Best of luck for treble.
Thanks. Cheers.
There's Joey as a party and winning there with Ted Martinovich and Groundbreaker taking out the fourth.